actually filed for bankruptcy. Now, not only the event management, the travel and tourism, the gym, majority of the hospitality industry, 5-star hotels, 3-star hotels, 7-star hotels, or lodging and boarding industry, badly hit. Bahut bada impact hua hai. Then there is this industry called as construction industry. Aaj se kuch saal pehle, you know, everyone was somehow flat lena hai, ye karna hai, wo karna hai. In fact, aim hi kya hai? India mein, when people, you know, jab bachcha paida hota hai, to uske maa baap uska aim decide karte hai ki usko ya to engineer ya to doctor banna hai. जैसे तैसे वो इंजीनियर डॉक्टर बन जाता है और उसके बाद में उसके पेरेंट्स का एम होता है कि उसको या तो यू नो समहाउ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन करवाना है या तो यू नो एंड देन उसको जॉब में ढकेलना है बिकॉज 90% ऑफ द पीपल दे थिंक इन द सिमिलर मैनर देर आर वेरी फ्यू लाइक यू गाइज आई एम फीलिंग रियली यू नो ग्रेट टू बी विद सम ऑफ यू गाइज हु आर ऑलरेडी इन द एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप और दोज हु आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू स्टार्ट द बिजनेस सो देर आर वेरी फ्यू बट मेजोरिटी ऑफ देम दे गेट इन टू द जॉब सो हुआ क्या है कि ये सारी इंडस्ट्रीज आई सी इवन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री उस पर भी काफी इंपैक्ट हुआ है द लोकल शॉप्स इनफैक्ट द टॉय इंडस्ट्री ऑल्दो इंडिया इज अ ह्यूज पॉपुलेशन बट थैंक्स टू बैनिंग चाइनीज प्रोडक्ट्स नाउ टॉय इंडस्ट्री भी बहुत इंपैक्ट हुआ है टॉय इंडस्ट्री को जो सप्लाई मिलने चाहिए थे वो सप्लाई मिल ही नहीं रहे हैं और उनको अल्टरनेटिव ही है नहीं गवर्नमेंट ने तो बैन कर दिया बोले बैन चाइनीज प्रोडक्ट बट भैया जो लोकल टॉय शॉप वाला है जहां से वो यू नो माल उठा रहा था उसको उसके लिए इंडियन सप्लायर या इंडियन रिप्लेसमेंट ऑप्शन तो चाहिए ना सो गाइस दीज आर सम ऑफ द इंडस्ट्रीज ऑफ कोर्स ऑलमोस्ट ग्लोबली बहुत सारी इंडस्ट्रीज पे इंपैक्ट हुआ है सो हियर लेट्स नॉट टॉक अबाउट ग्लोबल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट अपना देश ईस्ट और वेस्ट इंडिया इज द बेस्ट सो लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट इंडिया लेटेस्ट रिपोर्ट सेज ऑलमोस्ट 20% ऑफ द जॉब आर गॉन And now they are estimating that maybe आने वाले 6 महीने में majority of the companies, multinational companies, unicorns, funded startups, non-technology startups, traditional business people, and even companies like us. When I say companies like us, तो यूर सारथी में एक जमाने में 10 लोग हुआ करते थे. When there was this company was you know purely into going places, हम लोग we were traveling all over India, meeting with lot of people, inspiring lot of entrepreneurs. उस टाइम पे हमारे टीम का साइज था 10 लोगों का सो वी आर नॉट अ वेरी बिग कंपनी हम एक स्मॉल एंड मीडियम स्केल ट्रेनिंग इंडस्ट्री में हम बिलोंग करते हैं उस टाइम पे वी वर 10 देन वी बिकेम 7 एंड नाउ अवर टीम साइज इज जस्ट 3 गाइज लेट मी टेल यू वी आर वेरी फ्रूगल बिकॉज दैट्स हाउ द नीड ऑफ द आवर इज दैट्स हाउ एन एंटरप्रेन्योर हैज टू बी वेरी अडैप्टिव वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल वेरी व्हाट यू कैन से very smart enough to take the calls according to the situation. So guys, that's the reason, jitne bhi logon ko thoda sa bhi agar lagta hai, first of all guys, artificial intelligence and all the automation, they have taken majority of the jobs. Majority of the jobs are killed, actually killed by technology. For example, when I put an ad on Facebook, or rather some of you, let me check, how many of you guys have got to know about today's webinar through email? Can you just type in the comment email if you have got to know about this webinar via email? You might be in my newsletters, you might be getting my regular newsletter. So how many of you got to know via email? Yogesh got to know via email and Shirish got to know via email. Rahul got to know via email. Karan got to know. See. So guys, as some of you might be aware or majority of you might not be aware, I am personally not writing the emails to you guys. It's that automation, that software which is doing it for me. So देखो ना वो email लिखने का काम जो था वो अभी automate हो चुका है. So this is the simplest example. This is a very very simplest purest example of how an automation killed the job. अब ये तो हो गया automation के वजह से. Now let me talk about COVID-19 because we all are somehow and I'm happy to see that all of you are following the precautions. Make sure that you use the mask, you use the sanitizers. And that's the reason I guess we all are alive. That's the reason I'm alive because I am following all the precautions. So guys, because of COVID-19, the biggest thing has happened is people are scared. Media ne sabse challenging aur sabse interesting kaam ye kar diya hai ki logon ke body mein to chodo, logon ke mind mein coronavirus dal diya hai. So because of that, majority of the people, they are somehow locked down. So it's not only when government asks them, that is the time they are locked down. No, it's majority of the time. So even if, so now I think in Pune, it's been unlocked. It's from last couple of days, it's declared unlocked. And now let me tell you, ab lock unlock zyada hone wala hai nahi hai because government ab zyada afford nahi kar payegi because of the economic challenge. But still, there are so many people who are somehow stuck at their place because they are conscious. Guys, I see some comments. So a request to all of you guys, don't type in the comment unless I ask you to do, because main padh nahi paunga. So I don't want your valuable thoughts or your valuable inputs. Wo miss nahi hona chahiye. So make sure that jab main request karu, tabhi aap comment type karo, so that you know, I can also read and I can check it. Okay, so I was sharing. Because of COVID-19, many people are not moving out. And because of that, the consumerism, कहीं ना कहीं लोगों का जो spending ability है वो कम हो गया है. Because people are scared. When people are scared, पहले ही हमारा इंडिया जो है ना, it's a country where people are, you know, बहुत डर लगता है लोगों को. Risk taking ability कम है. कुछ बड़े सपने या कुछ बड़ा सोचना, ये हमारे थोड़ा सा culture में problem है. And because of that, Pranit, just let me know if my voice is audible, if there is any issue from my side.
No, sir. All clear.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Pranit. So guys, whenever you find any problem in the audio, just check with Pranit, my team, or you can just put it in the comment. Agar main 8-10 logon ke comment dekhta hoon, toh hi main realize karunga ki mere side se kuch problem hai. Otherwise, the problem is on your side. Let me tell you, my recommendation to you is watch this webinar on laptop. Make sure that you put your headset. Make sure that you use one Wi-Fi connection, jo baki devices se disconnected hai. For example, dekho, maine mere yahan se disconnect kar diya hai. So I'm just using my Wi-Fi on this mere MacBook par. So aap log bhi waise hi kijiye. All new people, make sure that you keep yourself on mute. And now after 5 minutes, we will not give entry to anyone. And it's time to be very, very strict, because that will give a lot of results. So guys, coming back to the point, because of COVID-19, consumerism kam ho gaya hai. And because of that, directly, indirectly, every industry has got an impact. Ab jab industries par impact hota hai, jab companies par impact hota hai, to companies do cheezon pe dhyan rakhti hai. Ek, how to now become more robust in terms of the sales and marketing. And the second most important thing, which I want to highlight more in today's workshop, is about cutting the cost. Matlab kharcha kahan pe kam kiya jaye. And high level pe, if you see the cost, any business, maybe a small company, a startup, an SME, or a multinational company, every company has, let's say, 5 major heads. Marketing, finance, operations, let's say human resource, systems, and that's it. So majority of the time, जो बंदे होते हैं, let's call it employee का cost जो है ना, वो सबसे ज़्यादा नज़र में आता है, because employee cost somehow quantified, but every job role cannot be quantified. For example, if I have a sales का guy, I am paying him 50,000 rupees per month, so I give him a target of 5 lakhs rupees per month. So I can quantify that this month I have given him this much of amount. So how much business or how much ROI he is giving back. So majority of the jobs can be quantified, but there are so many other job roles jinko quantify nahi kiya ja sakta. So wo jobs jinko quantify nahi kiya ja sakta hai, un jobs ko leke, the cost is a challenge. When I say cost is a challenge, it means that the companies are concerned about it. So because of that, firing happens. Because of that, jobs nikale jate hai. In simple words, because of that, you are fired, or you are probably, agar aapka performance aapki company mein achha nahi hai, to aaj nahi to agle 3 mahine mein, 6 mahine mein, I don't know, maybe 1 saal mein aapko job se nikala ja sakta hai. I am not saying ke it's guaranteed, but the chances when the company will be on a cost cutting strategy, us time pe there are chances that you might get fired. So that is the time you might realize, oh my God, I have given so much to this company. I have worked so hard. I have sacrificed my life. You know, bahut sara personal life managed nahi hua. Itna sab kuch company ke liye kiya. And one fine day they are, you know, firing me. Us time pe, what option you will have? You will have just 2 options. Get into another job. Try another thing. Same episode repeat karo. Ya to second is being your own boss or becoming an entrepreneur or becoming a startup founder or you know khud ka malik banna marathi mein manaycha to swatah che malik ab us time pe jab aap ye call loge to sabse bada challenge aa jayega aapke sath ki you don't know you can't just think of becoming an entrepreneur one fine morning just because you have 5 to 7 years ka work experience in your job I'm saying you can't just become an entrepreneur because you have a job experience of 5 to 10 years in job so entrepreneurship ka experience is something different and your job experience is something different so when you will jump into business blindly which majority of the people do even in my earlier failure story I think some of you might know okay before I became successful before you know ye mera jo pichle 5 saal ka success hai uske pehle mera bahut bada failure raha hai and because of that I learned this hardcore lesson so the story which I was sharing is ki jab aap job se business mein aaoge tab agar aapko business ki guidelines nahi hai you don't know what is entrepreneurial mindset what are the first steps what you will do is you will just google it some free wala gyan kahan se kya mil raha hai you will just watch some videos on youtube you will read some self help books and then somehow you will jump and that is the time where you might need that hand holding that guidelines or that support where how to start the own business what are the initial mistakes because see many people they fail because they commit some mistakes people fail because they commit some mistakes majority of the businesses they failed the founders fail because somehow they commit the mistake now let's not get into the karmas and luck and all that stuff because that's not what is today's topic but here I want to convey wherever I have seen many people you know even in my story I failed in my earlier venture and even I have seen lot of people failing so the reason why people fail because wo kuch galtiyan karte hain aur job mein galti chal jati hai because aapka boss aapki company somehow aapki galtiyon ko रेटिंग से आपके परफॉर्मेंस इवैल्यूएशन से और व्हाट यू कॉल द अप्रेजल एंड द प्रमोशन इसमें आपकी गलतियां मैनेज हो जाती है बट व्हेन यू बिकम योर ओन बॉस व्हेन यू स्टार्ट योर ओन बिजनेस यू हैव अ लिमिटेड टाइम यू हैव अ लिमिटेड थ्रेशोल्ड यू हैव अ लिमिटेड पीरियड जहां पे आपको खुद को साबित करना है व्हेन आई से खुद को साबित मीन्स योर टैलेंट योर पैशन योर हार्ड वर्किंग योर नॉलेज एंड यू टेक राइट स्टेप्स राइट डिसीजन एट अ राइट टाइम timing that's one of the crucial one so guys that's what I was sharing if you are in a job and if you have thoda sa bhi doubt let me tell you this is the best time to think about being an entrepreneur because majority of the jobs are going majority of the jobs are already gone and aane wale waqt mein shayad bahut sare jobs jaane wale hain I feel so blessed अगर मैंने 2014 में इट्स बीन ऑलमोस्ट या 5 टू 6 इयर्स आई गेस अगर 2014 में आई वुड नॉट हैव डिसाइडेड टू बिकम एन एंटरप्रेन्योर आई वुड नॉट हैव बीन एबल टू सस्टेन इन दिस चैलेंजिंग कोविड-19 टाइम वेयर आई सी मेजॉरिटी ऑफ माय स्कूल फ्रेंड्स कॉलेज फ्रेंड माय फैमिली माय रिलेटिव मेजॉरिटी ऑफ देम आर स्ट्रगलिंग बिकॉज जॉब इनसिक्योरिटीज सो गाइस जॉब इनसिक्योरिटीज इफ यू आर नॉट इन अ गवर्नमेंट जॉब प्राइवेट कंपनी का जॉब लाइफ ऐसा ही है It is insecure. और चलो आज तो मैं बोल दूं अगर even government jobs are not that secure. Even in government jobs there are lot of challenges, guys. Even they are not that secure. So this is the time you understand that job security, जो आप सोच रहे थे वो वैसी है ही नहीं. It's a myth. It's an illusion. So there is no job security. Second thing is why this is the best time to be your own boss is because technology. Such an amazing time, guys. You see, today I am sitting at my place. It's been almost 4 to 5 months. Huh? March 15 से मैं lockdown में हूँ because my wife is a doctor. तो हम लोग थोड़ा पहले से precautions ले रहे थे. 15 March से मैं lockdown में हूँ. I mean, मैं घर पे ही हूँ. It's been almost 15 July now. So see the beauty and amazing part of this technology that Zoom. Zoom is just an example. And let me tell you guys, जितने लोगों को अब तक confusion था कि Zoom is a Chinese app and we should not use and all that stuff. Let me tell you. The founder of Zoom is an American Chinese, and now they are. First of all, they are not a Chinese company because it's a Nasdaq-based company. It's listed on Nasdaq, so Zoom is not Chinese. But anyways, that's not you know something controversial thing. So I don't want to get into that. But what I'm saying is Zoom, Google Meet, what MS Meet and Google Duo and every other video platform you see, they are connecting people, not only in Pune or let's say in Maharashtra, India, globally. So guys, this is the amazing part of today's world. We have technology. We have Zoom, we have Google, we have Facebook, we have Instagram, we have emailers, we have sales funnel, we have so many good platforms. And luckily, the great news is majority of these are free of cost. See, YouTube is free of cost, Google is free of cost, Facebook is free of cost. But there is some limitation, okay? I am against of free stuff actually, because there is some, you know, aisa nahi hai ki aap har cheez free mein hi aap use kar sakte ho. There are some levels. Jaise Facebook ki aapko agar paid campaigns chalani hai, so paid campaign ke time pe aapko you need to put some money. That is called as inorganic promotion. But when you do organic promotion, us time pe you can use it free of cost. So why this is the best time to be an entrepreneur? Number one, jobs are going, jobs are gone. Number two, technology. And number three, ecosystem. Such a beautiful ecosystem. Yaar, there are some people like me and there are so many other good people who are here to share their knowledge, who are here to guide you on step-by-step basis. Ke pehle kya karna hai, kya nahi karna hai, kyun entrepreneurs fail hote hai. So there are coaches, there are mentors, there are investors. In fact, you know, we have one startup. Let me just quickly share the screen. I'll just show you ek startup ke saath abhi hum kaam kar rahe hai, jinka hum, what you call, we are helping them to raise the funds. So there is a startup called as Clutch Hill. Pranit, if you can just put it in the comment box. There is a startup called as Clutch Hill. Now Clutch Hill is into, Pranit, I hope my screen is visible. I have shared the screen. Or anyone can give me a confirmation. Why it's taking time? I don't like time waste. Okay, so guys, I was just sharing that, you know, Clutch Hill is one of a startup which is into providing two-wheelers, second-hand two-wheelers. And these two-wheelers are certified. Pranit, you can just put it the URL of their startup. So now we are helping this startup to start to raise the fund. So they are looking for raising the fund, almost 65 lakhs. So now we are helping them because we have investors. Even I invest in a couple of startups. Even I am looking for some young enthusiastic people who have some idea where I can put some money, I can be on the board, I can guide. So isse badhiya time aapko aur kya chahiye? Technology hai, marketing automation hai, platforms hai, you have your camera, you have your this khilona, this all is with you. Isse badhiya time to be your own boss, to become an entrepreneur, kabhi nahi tha. Because the world is digital and it is some of the best time to be your own boss. So guys, jitne bhi log job mein hai, if you feel that this is inspiring, just type in the comment inspiring. If this is inspiring, just type in the comment inspiring, guys. So that we can move to the next part. Rahul says inspiring. Fantastic, Rahul. You just type, you don't have to unmute yourself, guys. Make sure aapko mute pe hi rehna hai sabko. You just have to use the chat box. Anish, Krishna, Debanjan, thanks a lot, guys. Thanks a lot. Fabulous. So guys, really, this is amazing. This is inspiring. I see a lot of people. Now, one of my, relative, she's working, she's an IIM Ahmedabad Passau, and she's working with a very good company at a very good package. And whenever, she has an interaction with my wife, she always cry. And not only her, I have seen a lot of people who are in the job, वो बहुत रो रहे हैं COVID-19 के सिचुएशन में, क्योंकि उनका कंप्लेंट क्या है पता है? वो बोलते हैं कि काम बढ़ गया है, सैलरी 10% से कट हो गया है, एंड देन कुछ बोलते हैं कि वर्क फ्रॉम होम है तो हमारा बॉस हमको कभी भी काम देता है. आई सी दैट सम ऑफ यू कैन रिलेट विद दिस, बट गाइस दैट्स हाउ द एम्प्लॉय माइंडसेट इज. एंड एंटरप्रेन्योर, आई सी सम ऑफ माय एंटरप्रेन्योर्स इन माय कम्युनिटी, माय स्टूडेंट्स, मेंटीज, उन्होंने बराबर ये COVID-19 की अपॉर्चुनिटी में प्रॉब्लम्स आइडेंटिफाई किए एंड दे स्टार्टेड डिलीवरिंग लॉट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, प्रणीत और एनीवन कैन टाइप इन द कमेंट, देयर इज वन कंपनी कॉल्ड एज wishfunda.com. नाउ द फाउंडर ऑफ wishfunda इज नेहा. शी इज पार्ट ऑफ माई लेटेस्ट बी योर ओन बॉस बैच विच इज गोइंग ऑन. सो एनीबडी और मे बी प्रणीत, यू कैन टाइप इन द कमेंट www.wishfunda.com. Thanks, Pranit. So now they are actually into, it's a very innovative idea. They are actually into creating experiences online for people. For example, chocolate tasting experience, and then cheese experience, and then reptile. She brings all the experts on her platform and she gives you that experience. So this is one example. Then there is another example, Pranit, www.8farmers.com. Such an amazing founder, Praful. Praful, what he does is, he picks up fresh atta. The flour, he picks up fresh atta and he delivers to your place. Just, you can just check this website, guys, anytime. I mean, jitne mujhe yaad aa rahe hain, bahut sare startups ke saath kaam kiya hai. So, jaise mujhe yaad aate, kuch mere favorite hai aur kuch COVID-19 mein ro nahi rahe hai, bada achha dhanda kar rahe hai. So, these people are, I will be quoting their example. So, guys, these are some of them. They are actually not crying. They are actually somehow grabbing the opportunity and somehow they are able to take it to the next level. And not only them, I see some of my trainers, some of my coaches, I see a couple of you guys the one who shared, Suresh, huh? He wants to get into education. Education is such an amazing thing, guys. Food, clothing, shelter. And after that, if you can ask me what is the basic need, that's education. Because school or colleges to aaj bhi chalu hai. I don't know. But online chal raha hai. So guys, amazing time. Amazing time to be an entrepreneur. And I see if all of you are inspired to be your own boss, then let me tell you the exact steps. Or rather, I'll also tell you why some people fail to become their own boss. Let me just read the comment. Rahul says, we can only complete our needs by jobs, but dreams can't be completed by jobs. Perfect, Rahul. This is amazing. So guys, if you want to share any motivational or positive quote, then you are open, because positive chat box is always been a record for our webinars. We don't allow people to share something negative, because negativity is not allowed over here. So perfect, Rahul ji. Bahut badhiya. Okay. So, I hope, guys, now I see there are 28 people. Maybe 3 log hamare team members hai. 25 people are over here. Now, can I assume that 25 people are 100% clear that they want to start up? Here, I am not saying ki aapko abhi start karna hai. Agar aapka job chalu hai, main mere sare mentees ko yahi opinion ya yahi advice deta hun ki aapko existing job nahi chhodna hai. Aapko aapka job continue rakhna hai. और जॉब के साथ ही आपको आपके बिजनेस पर काम करना है. मैं आगे बताऊंगा कैसे, व्हाट आर द स्टेप. बट इफ यू आर 100% श्योर, और लेट्स से 90%, देन यू जस्ट हैव टू टाइप इन द कमेंट योर लेवल ऑफ कन्विक्शन, बिकॉज दिस गेम इज फॉर दोज हु आर कन्विक्शन, जिनका कन्विक्शन ज्यादा है. सो जस्ट टाइप इन द कमेंट हाउ मच इज योर कन्विक्शन, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू सी 100% कन्विक्शन. आई वॉन्ट टू सी 25 कमेंट्स, देन ओनली आई विल शेयर. आगे की बात मैं तभी बताऊंगा. ओके, अनिश इज 100%, शिरीष इज 100%, सौरभ इज 100%, परफेक्ट, योगेश 500%, सुपर, दिबांजन, अमित, प्रदीप, राहुल, किरण, नीरज, परफेक्ट गाइस. एंड आई सी शेख फयाज हैज जॉइंड, नीरज, superb guys. I am feeling satisfied that maybe whatever 30 minutes I have shared with you, I've just shared my 30 minutes with you, and if your conviction level has increased 10,000%, Krishna says superb. Agar aapka conviction level 100% hai, so let's move to the next level. Now let's understand. Subrat is saying 85%. Thanks for your genuine comment, Subrat. Isaac is saying 100%. Perfect, Isaac. So let's move to the next level, where I will guide you on what are the first steps. What are the initial steps which you should take to become a successful entrepreneur? Because yahan pe chalu karna ye bahut badi baat nahi hai. Let me tell you, I have seen thousands of people chalu kar dete hai bada josh mein, Sandeep Maheshwari ke video sun lete hai aur unko lagta hai sab kuch aasan hai. Guys, इतना आसान नहीं है जितना आपको लगता है, उतना आसान नहीं है, बट सरल है. अगर स्टेप बाय स्टेप जाओगे, अगर मेथोडोलॉजिकली जाओगे, प्रोसेस से जाओगे, राइट गाइडेंस से जाओगे, राइट टाइमिंग पे राइट चीजें करोगे, तो चीजें अच्छी होगी, अदरवाइज ये आसान नहीं है. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू अग्री टू दिस? जस्ट टाइप इन द कमेंट अग्री. ये आसान नहीं है. आई एम गोन टू बी वेरी ब्लड गाइज, आई एम गोन टू बी वेरी स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड. आय मी एक मराठी माणूस आहे. किती महाराष्ट्रीयन्स किती आहे इथे? जय महाराष्ट्र. तुम्ही जर का कमेंट मध्ये जे एम टाइप केलं तर जय महाराष्ट्र. मी जरा स्पष्ट बोलण्यात बिलीव्ह करतो. आय लव टू शेअर इट स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड. बात को घुमा फिरा के क्या बताने का यार. सीधी बात समझ में जिसको नहीं आती है वो ना खुद के काम के है ना मेरे काम के. परफेक्ट. जय महाराष्ट्र एवरीवन. परफेक्ट. I was there in Pune for 4 years, so I know very well. Okay, perfect. Thanks a lot, guys. But anyways, those who are non-Maharashtrian, I am going to use the combination of English and Hindi. And in the middle, I'll put a little Marathi tadka mala lavao lagel, aple Marathi bandhun sathi. Okay. So guys, if you agree that jitna bahar se ye aasan dikhta hai, utna aasan ye nahi hai. So I want to understand from you guys, what do you think, why it's not very aasan? Who would like to start the video and would like to share? Maybe an experienced entrepreneur. I think aap mein se do log hai jo already business mein hai. So who would like to share? Just type in the comment and then you can start your video and audio. Why it is not that aasan? I want someone to share, maybe not through comment. Okay, Neeraj. Perfect. Thanks, Neeraj. Neeraj, you can start your video and audio and you can unmute yourself. And
actually, there is a problem with video because I am speaking from mobile. So can
no problem,
I just,
Neeraj. Yeah, you can go ahead. I think we can see your video, but you're comfortable. Okay. No problem.
So since I don't have any experience, तो बट मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आसान मेरे लिए क्यों नहीं है, क्योंकि मुझे कुछ गाइडेंस नहीं है, मुझे कुछ पता नहीं है. कि मेरे पास आइडिया है, मेरे पास एक्सपीरियंस है, बट मुझे अब आगे क्या करना है, कैसे करना है. मतलब भाई जो आपने एक बात बोली कि ऐप पहले बनाए या प्राइवेट लिमिटेड रजिस्टर करें, वैसी वाली चीज है कि मुझे अब आगे क्या करना है. मेरे पास आइडिया तो है बट अब इसके आगे क्या, किसके पास जाऊं मैं, या ऐसा कौन सा एंटरप्रेन्योर है जो मुझे सही गाइडेंस देगा. ये सब गूगल से, गूगल पे कितना ट्रस्ट करेंगे, किसी के लिए, किसके लिए वर्क किया, किसके लिए नहीं किया, वो पता नहीं है ना. तो ऐसा कुछ जैसा हम लोग जब कॉलेज में रहते हैं तो
सॉरी नीरज, देयर इज सम टेक्निकल इशू. नीरज, वी कांट हियर यू. आई थिंक यू कैन पुट ऑफ योर वीडियो एंड यू कैन कीप योर ऑडियो ऑन, उससे थोड़ा बैंडविड्थ बचेगा. ओके, परफेक्ट.
Hi, am I audible?
Yes, Neeraj, please go ahead.
जैसे हम कॉलेज में रहते हैं तो हम कभी जब सीखते हैं, जब हम एक्चुअली में प्रोजेक्ट बनाए, एक्चुअली में जो हमने वो समझ में आया.
सॉरी नीरज, आपके नेट का भी प्रॉब्लम है. आई थिंक आपको कमेंट में ही लिखना पड़ेगा. Who else would like to share? Neeraj, you can put yourself on mute. हम सुन नहीं पा रहे हैं. No problem. You can type in the comment, but Neeraj, मैं पढ़ूंगा. No worries. Okay. Who would like to share? अगर आपका net connectivity अच्छा है, I want someone experienced. Those who have already experienced business, कुछ 3 to 6 महीने try किया है, and they have somehow started realizing. Because you will only realize those things once you start into it, once you put the skin in the game. जब तक आप खुद नहीं करते हो तब तक मेरी बातें शायद आपको realize नहीं होगी. But those who have already started, anyone who have already started would like to share, just type in the comment I. जैसे नीरज ने मुझे.
विक्रांत
या शिरीष, प्लीज गो अहेड.
Yeah, am I audible?
Yes, नीरज, थोड़ा सा loudly.
Yeah. So basically what I have seen so far that the market is completely changing. Okay. And what I have experienced, it's my personal experience basically, that what I had thought first before starting or before jumping into the entrepreneurship, that is something changing, and it is changing the path because of the changes in the market. So that is one challenge what I have faced. And second challenge is funding. So we have a limited funds, okay, and within that limited funds we have to do a lot of things. But when funds are burning out, and definitely it creates a situation that now we will be getting into trouble, or we have to sustain, we have to operate. So what we can do? So that is something what challenges I am facing. It's my personal experience, basically.
No, that's perfect. That's perfect, Neeraj. That's perfect. Superb. So guys, I would like to add on Shirish views. You know, see, that's what comes from a person who has already started. So guys, as Shirish shared it very, very rightly, see, the interesting and the challenging part of businesses, which is not usually in the job, that you deal with the market. And business is dynamic. When I say dynamic, things changes. In fact, according to law of nature, the only thing which is constant is the change, right? So in business also, things change very fast because there are people. Business is a game of people. You have customers, you have employees, you have vendors, you have suppliers, you have investors, you have co-founders, you have all these people, and people tend to change. Since people tend to change, your entire dynamics change. In fact, customer, the biggest element of your business is your customer. And the biggest element of customer is the mind. So mind, if you carefully observe, you observe your own mind, your own thought process. Things change so fast. So because of that, you are always, you know, on that, you should have to be always on the toes to be very adaptive and very flexible in terms of how you accommodate your product or your idea. Jo bhi aap karna chahte ho, aap na ke jo khud karna chahte ho, usko na karke jo customer chahte hai, agar aap wo cheez karte ho, so then you are a bit comfortable. Now this is about the first thing. So all of you, I hope and I am sure that you all are ready with your diaries and notepad, because today I am gonna share a lot of. Pradeep Kuki, please keep it on mute. Cases vadu dya, aplyala kai tension nahi hai. We are entrepreneurs, and all the 25 people over here which I see, aap me se kisi ko corona nahi hone wala hai. So guys, everyone keep it on mute. Galti se bhi unmute mat karo jab tak main nahi batata hu. Okay, so guys, the point I was saying is, business is dynamic, things changes very fast, and this is the first challenge. So first lesson, first input you have to write it down in your diary, on your notepad, is it is about managing the change. This game, I call it a game. This is not a 9-to-5 job. It is a game. In fact, in our entrepreneurship training program, the first session is about understanding the game of business, because it's a game. And to play a game, you should know the rules of the game, right? And to know the rules of the game, you should have the guidelines. That's what I think Mishra ji ne kafi acche se share kiya. So guys, first part which Shirish shared is about the changing nature. Now, second thing is about the limitation of the fund. I know that all of you guys who are over here, somehow you don't have huge fund. When I say huge fund, it means, let's say 1 crore se zyada, ya phir let's say 10 million se zyada, or something like that. You might have limited funds with you, and an early stage entrepreneur, usually, jo early stage pe hote hai, usually they tend to commit lot of mistakes in terms of spending. See, logon ki sabse zyada galtiya hoti hai financial management mein, not only in the business, but in personal life. If you carefully observe, today people are crying because of the home loans, because of the car loans, because of, because of the liabilities, basically, because of the poor financial management. In fact, I recommend one book over here. I think, beech beech mein main kuch books recommend karunga. Main bahut sari books padhte rehta hu, usme se, you know, jab jab mujhe yaad aata hai. So I want anyone voluntarily, even my team usually do it. So main jab bhi koi book recommend karta hu, aap bas comment mein type kar dijiye book, and everyone can note it down in the diary. So one book I want to recommend over here is Rich Dad, Poor Dad by the Japanese, one of a famous author. It's a bestseller, basically. And the author's name is, who would like to answer? Rich Dad, Poor Dad by, who would like to share in the comment? Rich Dad, Poor Dad. It's one of an amazing book which I would recommend. And the same author has written the book called as Why Rich Are Getting Richer. Yes, Krishna, thanks. Robert Kiyosaki, perfect. So guys, the first book I want to recommend over here is Rich Dad Poor Dad. In that, you will understand why financial management is a challenging thing, and very few people, especially it is not taught in the schools and colleges, money management. In fact, I am somehow thinking of bringing this new program, which will actually help people, especially in today's COVID-19 situation, how to manage the money, basically your relationship with your money, how to earn more in this COVID-19 situation, and how to manage your money well so that you become financially free. How many of you think this is an amazing product? Just type in the comment, amazing, if you feel. I'm just doing a kind of a, aapka opinion kya hai? How do you feel if I launch a program which will guide you or people on how to manage money well in this COVID-19 situation? How to earn more? There are hundreds of new ways of earning, but people don't know. And there are many ways to manage the money well. So I'm thinking of launching a program, a training program. So how many of you think that this is amazing? Just type in the comment. I want to just check. Shrikant says, great. Isaac says, amazing. Rahul says, yes, people are not aware how to manage money. Thanks, Rahul. Neeraj says, great. Tanvir says, great. Wow, they run away earning it not. Thanks for your comments, guys. Everyone, thanks a lot. Super. So guys, this is one of the reasons today the millennials ka jo debt hai, I mean the loan globally, it's almost $1 trillion. Yes, $1 trillion. So thanks for your comments, guys. Amazing, amazing. So guys, coming back to the point, many entrepreneurs fail because they have the limited funds. And now in that limited funds, you have to make sure that you utilize it, you allocate your funds to the proper, you park your funds in a proper channel. Marketing mein kahan dalna hai, team pe kahan dalna hai. And I see many people, they commit lot of mistakes. Main aage jaake bataunga aapko ki why some people fail. But today, the agenda, as per agenda, now I want to share the steps about how to start up. What are the startups? What are the first initial steps of startups? So, guys, let me tell you, the official time of today's workshop or the webinar is 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. But usually what happens is, if I get some wonderful, exciting and enthusiastic learners in front of me who are listening, writing down, who are very, very, who value what I'm offering, then wo kabhi kabhi thoda sa 15-20 minute, aadha ghanta aage piche ja sakta hai. So agar ye aaj ka workshop, let's say 8:30 se 8:45, 9 p.m. tak jata hai. So how many of you will be excited or your josh will be high? Just type in the comment, hi. Let me just check, because I don't want to share my valuable knowledge which I earned over the 15 years of my experience for those people jinko kuch kaam waam hai, jinko jana hai. I don't want to just, you know, waste my time. I'm very particular about the kind of people with whom I work. So I see Srikant, Kiran, Anish, Isaac. Fantastic, guys. And let me tell you guys, I think I have seen one comment. So, jinko bhi kuch kaam hai ya kuch, you know, lagta hai ki nahi hum thoda sa sunne aaye hai, something like that. Since it's, you know, it's just 2 hours ka webinar. So, I recommend you guys to leave right now, because iske baad jo main share karne wala hu, that is only and only for some serious aspiring and those people who are serious about business. Because this is not a time pass thing, guys. I mean, let me tell you, aap job kaise, maine dekha 99% of the people, they are in the job because they are not very serious, not very responsible about their own life. Isliye to kisi ke naukar bane hain. Aap carefully socho ye baat ko, ki duniya mein ek category hai jo owner hai, jo malik hai, aur ek category hai jo naukar hai. Bahut bada engineering MBA degree hone ke bavajood, doctor hone ke bavajood, itne saal ka IT ka experience hone ke bavajood, ek category aisi hai जो नौकरी करती है, दे आर नौकर ना, और एक कैटेगरी ऐसी है जो ओनर्स है. नाउ व्हाट इज दैट डिफरेंस? अब डोंट टेल मी कि यू नो यू सम ऑफ द पीपल माइट थिंक नहीं नहीं उनको चांस नहीं मिला, उनकी फैमिली का सपोर्ट नहीं है. दिस इज ऑल बुलशिट. दिस इज नॉट समथिंग इज वेरी कन्विंसिंग, बिकॉज रीजनिंग इज नॉट फॉर दोज हु रियली वॉन्ट टू यू नो डू समथिंग बिग इन द लाइफ. सो इफ यू लास्ट सपोर्ट, इट्स बीन लास्ट 15 ईयर्स आई एम इन द इंडस्ट्री, 10 years of my entrepreneurship, hardcore entrepreneurship. Itni mushkile, itni challenges, ke main aapko bata nahi sakta hun. I think aap mein se kuch logo ko already pata hai, since you guys are following me on different media. But then, kitne sare aise challenges aaye, aur kitne sare challenges gaye, including the COVID-19. So, here I want to share is, Isaac is saying, can you please reach your network as I'm getting some delay, I'm not sure. Okay. guys, as Isaac is saying, Pranit, just confirm, my team can confirm whether is there any issue in regards to my network. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, mic check. Or sometimes it's because of the pod, my pod. So my connection, ye bhi change karta hun. Mic check. Everyone, guys, please type in the comment if it's fantastic. If my quality of audio is fantastic now, you can just type in the comment fantastic. Mandar is saying thanks. Guys, you have to type in the comment fantastic.
Pranit, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, let me just change the network.
The audio is clear now, but the video is somewhat lagging.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3.
Yes, sir. Audible now.
Okay. Is it perfect now?
Yes, sir. It's perfect, but the screen is not visible. You are not visible.
Mic check. I'm starting the video. No problem, Pranit. Just want to confirm whether the audio is, the issue is resolved.
Yes, sir. Clear. No.
Because I don't think iske pehle Airtel ka to koi issue nahi aaya hume. Okay, everyone. Can you please type in the comment if it's all perfect or all set? You can just type in the comment all set. Okay, perfect. Thanks, guys. Superb. Okay, so guys, I was sharing the So it's an interesting time to start up, and because of the initial stage, you have limited funds and you should know where to use the funds. But now I want to check how many of you are really serious, how many of you are really serious about starting. And now I will check based on the kind of comments you will add. Okay. So guys, now I'm going to share the most crucial or the core part of today's webinar. How to start up? What are the initial steps? The first thing or the first step before I share, I want to check in the comment. What do you think? What are your thoughts? Ke sabse pehle kya karna chahiye? First step. When you have an idea, then what do you think? Type in the chat box. What should be the first step? Tanvir says closing sales. Isaac says business idea. Saurav, planning concept. Karthik, planning. Neeraj, build a demo product. Theek hai, thoda bahut, not exactly. Rahul says market analysis, feasibility. Okay. Same pattern, guys. These are the same comments I get whenever I take any seminar, any webinar. And here is the big, big need I see. Here is the big. So people lack right guidance. Pradeep says roadmap. Not really. Rahul Bajaj, model working, get inspired and mentor. Okay. Saurav is a bit smart. Okay. Theek hai. You can stop the comments, guys. Now, let me tell you. Many people, when I ask this question, what is the first step before you jump into business? In fact, that's what I have written in my first book. I'll just show you both the books over here. So this is my first book before you jump into business. And this is the second book, Survive Your Startup. So this is the Amazon bestseller. I was sharing na. Ye wala book jo hai, ye Amazon bestseller hai. I think aap mein se kisi ke paas book hai. Somebody has got it. You can get it. You can get it on Amazon, Flipkart, and you can contact my team. If you are in Pune, to Pune mein jaldi mil jayegi. But huh. So guys, when I ask this question, what is the first step to be your own boss, to be an entrepreneur? Many people, same pattern, many aspiring entrepreneurs, those who are in the job, in fact, jo job mein hai, mujhe unke galat answer se koi problem nahi hai. But mujhe achamba lagta hai, ya mujhe aschary hota hai, ya mujhe bahut kabhi kabhi daya bhi aati hai. Kyunki mere saath jo hua, main chahta nahi hun ki unke saath hona chahiye. To main dekhta hun ki bahut sare existing entrepreneurs, jinka already business hai, wo logon ko bhi wahi lagta hai, the first step. They say planning, they say marketing, they say idea validation, some of them they say hiring people, some of them they say building an app, some of them they say building a platform. These all are wrong. And this is the reason 99% of the startups fail. 99% of the businesses, according to the Forbes, they fail. Because unka pehla step, aap socho na, aap chess khel rahe ho, aur chess mein aapki pehli hi chal galat ho jaye, aur aapka dushman ya aapka opponent jo hai, wo barabar aapki wo pehli galti. So guys, the first mistake I committed in my earlier venture, if some of you might don't know, my earlier venture was into health food chain way back 2009-2010. And we tried every damn thing, but somehow we were not able to make it. We failed. And I have lost almost 50 lakhs and 5 crucial years of my life. Yes. And because of that, I became a trainer or a coach because I have those lessons. And luckily, I implemented those lessons in my recent business from last 5 years. And I have recovered that money. So, 50-60 lakh ka dhanda pichle, let's say, 5-6 saal mein kiya hai. And of course, I have a good team. And as you know, my success story. But before tasting this success, mera failure hai. Aur wo isliye hai, kyunki main bhi waise hi kuch sochta tha, jaise I think aap mein se bahut log sochte ho. The first step before you even think of quitting your job, or before you even start your own venture, or before even you register it private limited, before you even before you hire your first person, I think kya bechte sir aap? Guys, no comments please. Jab tak main aapko puchune, main kuch bechta nahi hu. By the way, I guide people to become their own boss. But anyways, so guys, what I was saying is, don't type anything in the comment. Comments mein kuch nahi likhna hai jab tak main nahi bolta hu. And main dekhunga nahi kyunki aapke comments ko. So here I was just trying to say is, before you jump into business, before you even start building your website, before you even start selling your product, before you even take a shop, before you even take an office, the first step you have to take is learn. First, understand. First, is cheez ko seekh lo. I feel so amazed. Sometimes I feel so shocked. Sometimes I feel that common sense is not so common. I feel ke ek doctor banne ke liye koi bhi insaan kam se kam 5 saal leta hai. Agar MD karta hai to aur 3 saal leta hai. Engineer banne ke liye officially I think 4 ya 5 saal leta hai. Agar acche se padhai karta hai to nahi to aur 7-8 saal lag jate. Ek company mein manager banne ke liye, ek proper manager, what you call, a professional manager banne ke liye bhi kam se kam 2 saal ka MBA usko karna padta hai. CA banne ke liye bhi 2 ya 3 saal, hotel manager banne ke liye bhi 2 ya 3 saal. Ek basic graduation, ek graduate kehlane ke liye 3 saal lagte hai. Ek clerk banne ke liye 3 saal ka education lagta hai. Bloody the only entrepreneurship ya business aisi cheez hai jisme majority of the people, they kuding. Why I'm saying kuding? Because वो कूदते हैं यार, just they jump it blindly and somehow they feel that हम कर लेंगे क्योंकि हमें confidence है, हम कर लेंगे क्योंकि अब हम job नहीं करना चाहते, हम कर लेंगे क्योंकि हमारे पास कोई और option नहीं है. अरे भाई कैसे करोगे? As Neeraj या somebody said it very very rightly कि पता ही नहीं है first step क्या लेनी है, guidelines क्या है. So the first thing you have to do is first learn this procedure, learn this process. And I see all the 20 people over here. You guys are smart. Some of you are already in the business, but you are in the initial stage. So you have taken a right step to learn the process of the business, which I'm going to share with you in the next 30, 40 minutes. So guys, first mistake, if you'll ask me, what is the biggest mistake? I have, maine kaun si galti ki thi mere pehle venture mein. तो मैंने किसी का गाइडेंस नहीं लिया था. आई वॉज लाइक दैट मराठी मावळा आपण करूया, इच्छा आयला जे होईल ते बघून घेऊ. Somehow that attitude. But then let me tell you, if today I am successful, it's only because of the right guidance at the right time from the right people. So the first step, I hope all of you are writing down. I want all of you to type in the comment, first step, learn before you jump into business. The first step. Let me check how many of you have actually understood, or rather, you have got the depth of this. The first step. You have to type in the comment, first step. No, you have to type in the comment, first step, learn before you jump. This is what you have to type in the comment. All of you guys. Thanks, Saurav. First step. Thanks, Kiran. Guys, purposely we have kept the password for the webinar. In fact, purposely we have given a form. Purposely I ask you to write the comment, because bahut sare log josh mein, excitement mein hote hain, lekin alsi hote hain. And let me tell you, this game is not for the lethargic people, the alsi people. This is for the serious executors. So perfect. Neeraj, Anish, Tanvir, Pradeep. Perfect, guys. So this is the first step. पहले समझ लेना पड़ेगा. सोचो ना, आपने अगर कुछ पुरानी मूवीज देखी होगी, मे बी बाहुबली, मे बी पानीपत, मे बी और कोई ऐसी मूवी सजेस्ट करो तो कमेंट बॉक्स में, जिसमें लड़ाई होती है, बाजीराव मस्तानी, पद्मावत, मे बी यू कैन टाइप इन द कमेंट. एंड द हॉलीवुड मूवीज लाइक 300, एंड आई थिंक सम ऑफ यू तानाजी, परफेक्ट. एंड सम ऑफ यू माइट हैव ऑल्सो सीन द वेब सीरीज मनी हाइस्ट, LOC. Guys, आपने नहीं देखा कि सबसे पहले स्ट्रेटेजी डिजाइन होती है. द फर्स्ट थिंग, डार्क इज नॉट अ गुड एग्जाम्पल कृष्णा, डार्क इज वेरी वेरी डार्क, बट गुरु. सो हियर व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज, नाउ यू कैन स्टॉप, नहीं तो पता चला मूवीज के नाम पे नाम डाल रहे हो और पता चला आज का वर्कशॉप जो है ये पूरा अंताक्षरी बन गया. कोई डाल रहा है दिल तो पागल है, कोई बोल रहा है कुछ कुछ होता है, कोई बोल रहा है कुछ नहीं होता है. सो गाइज, कमिंग बैक टू द पॉइंट, व्हेन आई से these movies, तो यहाँ पे मैं डार्क और गुरु ये मूवीज की नहीं बात कर रहा था. मैं बोल रहा था कि पुराने जमाने में जब लड़ाई होती थी तो they used to first plan the strategy, रणनीति, and first they used to train themselves. They used to take a lot of time, lot of efforts, and their experts, their mentors, their gurus used to coach them rigorously. ऐसा नहीं था, अभी जैसा नहीं है कि YouTube पे चलो एक वीडियो देख लिया फ्री वाला, अभी लगता है ये करूं, चलो कुछ तो ऐप बना लिया या तो कुछ तो वेबसाइट बना लिया, ऐसा नहीं था. तभी it was a rigorous coaching for months, for years. And because of that, they used to win the battle. Aapne shayad Mahabharata dekha hoga. Arjuna and Pandava, kitna training hota tha. So guys, the first step you need to understand and you need to accept is learn before you jump into business. This is the first step. Now, second step is, once you have learned, you have to validate yourself as an entrepreneur. Before validating your idea, before validating your product, before validating your industry, first, you need to validate yourself. Do you have those guts? Do you have the risk-taking ability? Are you prepared enough to face all the challenges? Which, kuch challenges jo shayad aap plan kar chuke honge aur kuch challenges uncertain. I see yaar, 90% of the entrepreneurs, founders today, they cry and they say that because of COVID-19, every other entrepreneur or a startup is using this word, because of COVID-19, because of COVID. Unke rone ki wajah, हर एक इंसान की रोने की वजह COVID-19 बन गया है. Why? क्या है COVID-19? It's just another virus. Yeah, some of you might be saying कि नहीं, शायद विक्रांत को पता नहीं है कितने केसेस हुए. Bloody go hell. I mean, I am aware of this cases and all, but here what I want to convey is कि because of COVID-19, अगर आपके धंधे में, आपके स्टार्टअप में, आपके बिजनेस में इंपैक्ट हो रहा है, तो somehow you were not prepared for the uncertainties. Somehow you were not planned for the uncertainties. Because COVID-19 तो एक चीज है बॉस, मैं आपको बता दूं पिछले 5 साल में कभी पुणे में बाढ़ आ गई थी, कभी हम कोल्हापुर जा रहे थे तो वहां पे बाढ़ आ गई थी, कभी एक टाइम था कि नोटबंदी आ गई थी तो बहुत सारे कैश बेस्ड बिजनेस में चैलेंज आ गया था, कभी कुछ गवर्नमेंट रेगुलेशन आ गए। तो ये सिर्फ हमारे केस में नहीं, लेकिन सी दिस इज हाउ बिजनेस इज, ये चैलेंजिंग है यहाँ पे, इट्स अ गेम, इट्स लाइक अ खेल। तो आपको मेक श्योर करना है कि यू वैलिडेट योर सेल्फ बिफोर यू जंप इन टू इट, यू आस्क योर सेल्फ डू आई हैव द रिस्क टेकिंग एबिलिटी। The first ingredient of any entrepreneur or rather any successful person is the risk-taking ability, the ability to take the decision, the ability to take the action. वो क्षमता जिसमें आप जोखिम लेने का काम करते हो, because business is all risk-taking management, guys. If you'll ask me, Vikrant, how you, what is the biggest mantra of your success? It's my risk-taking ability. Although I don't belong to that community because I'm a Maharashtrian person and in Marathi people. Usually people don't take risk, as all of the Marathi people can relate with this. So what is the secret? The secret is risk taking ability. If you'll ask me, Vikrant, bachpan se tha, thoda sa tha, bahut zyada nahi tha, because my dad is a, you know, he was into government, an assistant commissioner. To government mein hone ki wajah se ghar mein wo government ka hi culture tha. Monday se Friday 9 to 5, Saturday Sunday watching the match on the TV. Us time pe sharja varja chalta tha, papa dekhte the, and used to enjoy the life. Meri life aisi nahi hai. I'm an entrepreneur. Sundays also, I am with people like you. Every evening, I have my talk with my community. Every alternate days, I have my sessions. Every morning, I am with some of my team members. So this is how my life is as an entrepreneur. So guys, the first step is learn before you jump. Second step is validate yourself as an entrepreneur. Now tell me very, very honestly, how many of you love to take risk? You have to type in the comment, I love. If you love to take risk, then type in the comment, I love. If you like to take risk, then type in the comment, I like. Listen to this carefully, guys. And if you don't like to, but you want to learn, then you say, I want to learn. Agar aap ye teen category mein nahi ho, to aap is workshop se nikal sakte ho, because I am not the right person. Perfect. So I see Neeraj wants to learn. Good decision, Neeraj. Tanvir says, I love. Perfect, Tanvir. Isaac want to learn. Superb, guys. Because in the job, in the schools, in the colleges, nobody taught you. In fact, we as a country, we are a risk averse country. Hum logo ko risk se, failure se bahut dur rakha gaya. And I think some of you might be aware. If you are not aware, let me tell you. We all are the product of the Indian education system. The system which produces employees. The system which produces nokar. The system which produces the robots. And I think some of you might relate this. Ye kyun hua aapko shayad pata hoga. Let me tell you. Bahut saal pehle, I think 100-150 saal pehle, jab, India was a country of entrepreneurs. We were the country of owners. Aurangzeb and all those kings ka jo zamana tha na. Hum owners the, boss. Britishers came and then they ruled India for so many years. And then somehow, thanks to Bhagat Singh and all the freedom fighters, उन्होंने कैसे तैसे अपनी जान की, वो क्या बोलते हैं, आहुति दे के हमको फ्रीडम दिलाया। लेकिन जाते जाते उन कमीनों ने, I'm purposely using this word so that आप में से किसी को वो वो ज्योत जगनी चाहिए, वो अंदर से फायर इग्नाइट होना चाहिए। जाते जाते उन्होंने एक गंदी चीज हमारे इंडिया में छोड़ दी, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द एजुकेशन सिस्टम। एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट सिस्टम, वेरी फ्यू पीपल लव टू टेक रिस्क। People want to grow. People want, everyone wants to become successful. Come on, yaar. Itna padhai kiya, itna sikha, itne saal, itna kaam kiya. Why? Everyone deserves success. Even you deserve success. But since you lack the ability of risk taking, somehow aap thode se piche reh gaye. How many of you agree to this, what I have shared? I'll just take a sip of water. How many of you agree? Because of education system, because of India, are baapre. I think somebody has shared a thoda detailed comment, but chalo theek hai, I got that point. The point is very simple, guys. Sundar Pichai, CEO of Google, Satya Nadella, another brain, and then the scientist of God particle, Higgs boson, and then Sanskrit is from India, Indian origin, Sanskrit the mother of all languages, then Aryabhatta, the person who has invented zero. If zero nahi hota, maths nahi hota, और अगर जीरो नहीं होता तो बाइनरी लैंग्वेज नहीं होती और बड़ी कंप्यूटर्स नहीं होते। every example which I have shared, there are so many examples, but today, since the topic is not about motivation, it's about entrepreneurship. Every brain is an Indian brain. In fact, majority of the funded startups and unicorns in the world are co-founded by Indian co-founders. So this is amazing. So Indian brains mein kabiliyat bahut hai, ability bahut hai. Lekin problem ye hai ki risk lena nahi jante hai. So today I see majority of you have written that you love to take risk. Some of you have written you like to take risk, and some of you have written that you want to learn. Perfect, guys. Now, by any chance, is there anyone who don't love to take risk, who don't like to take risk, and who don't want to take risk, or who don't believe in Krishna shared it very rightly. We produce more CEO than founders. Perfect. So guys, now I want someone to type in the comment if you don't like to take risk, if you don't want to take risk. And because then I think again, my recommendation would be to leave from this webinar, because agar risk lena bhi nahi chahte ho, sikhna bhi nahi chahte ho, so then entrepreneurship kya khak karenge. Perfect. Risk and yes, a mentor help you to take a calculated. Perfect, Rahul. Chalo, guys. So guys, the first step, learn before you jump. Second step, validate yourself as an entrepreneur. So when I say validate, means do you have a risk-taking ability? Do you have a courage to face the challenges? Do you have the decision-making ability? Do you have some skill, maybe a technology skill or a sales skill or marketing skill? Do you have the leadership qualities? The most important thing, guys, how many of you are aware of Y Combinator? Y Combinator is a startup accelerator which has produced one of the best startups in the world, technology startups. But you know, when I was doing a research on Y Combinator, so wo log bahut sara funding dete hai, to unka ek criteria hai. The first criteria is not your idea, not your product, but their criteria is, are you coachable? Are you mentorable? When I say coachable, can anybody type in the comment? What do you think? What is coachable? What is mentorable? Share Tank. Yes, Rahul. Even Share Tank is similar. Share Tank is a series basically. Usme bhi. Krishna says, a guy ready to understand. Okay, not exactly. Who can be taught can be good. Growth mindset. Perfect. Tanvir, superb answer. Anyone would like to share? You can type in the comment. Anish says, ready to learn. Yes, that is perfect. Now, let me tell you a moldable. Yeah, moldable is amazing. Saurav is perfect. So guys, when I say moldable, aapne nahi dekha ke mitti ka jo wo ghada banta hai na. So it actually takes, you know, its own course of action. But wo jo shape dene ka kaam hai na, that is called as molding. And that is very crucial, guys. Let me tell you, based on my 15 years of job and business experience and meeting with thousands of people, working with almost hundreds of founders closely, I have observed there are two kinds of minds in the world. One is the fixed mind, adamant, very, very adamant. They feel that they know everything. And there is another mind which is open, open to learn, open for, you know, guidance, open for coaching. So guys, the first mindset is a challenging mindset. This is not allowed in the entrepreneurship. Agar aapko lagta hai ki mala sagra mahiti hai, mujhe sab kuch pata hai, mujhe koi aur nahi sika sakta hai, so then this game is not for you. Today, I am a startup coach, mentor, teaching to almost thousands of people, but I still learn from someone else. And that is the reason I am able to survive. Otherwise, it would have been a very difficult, you know, because in my earlier business, I was a very adamant person. So guys, what you know, anybody can type in the comment. This is a very powerful quote. What you know is a drop, and what you don't know is an ocean. I have got this from the series Dark. I think isne Dark you know comment mein dala tha, to usse mujhe yaad aaya. Anybody can type in the comment. What you know is a drop, and what you don't know is an ocean. So most of the time, हमें feeling होता है कि we know everything, but ऐसा नहीं है. So guys, first step is learn before you jump. Second step is validate yourself as an entrepreneur. And the third step, validate your product or idea. Now I'm moving slowly, slowly. Now I'm unfolding. See, guys, this is my style. I usually don't open up sara mera patta initial level pe because pehle aadha ek ghanta there are people who just join it, they just want to check because it's thoda sa you know saste mein free mein mil jati hai kuch cheeze, to wo just check karte hain, then they go back. But here I will be opening my biggest secrets at the end of the workshop, maybe 8 baje ke baad. So here we have come to the most technical side, validating your product or validating your idea. Now I want to know how many of you have some ideas. Just want to check how many of you have your ideas. You can just type in the comment I or anything. Neeraj has some ideas. Okay. Anish has an idea. Okay, perfect. Saurav also has an idea. Okay. Kulkarni Sahib, sangla hai. And Tanvir bhai ke paas bhi bahut sare ideas hai. Perfect, Tanvir bhai. Okay, super. So guys, now multiple ideas is a challenge, Isaac. Multiple ideas is a challenge. Many founders, many aspiring entrepreneurs I have observed, they have so many ideas, and because of that, they are not able to implement one idea at one time. They are not able to validate. So let me just guide you. So guys, now who would like to share their idea? Because I have come across lot of such people who says ki agar hum hamare idea share karte hain to koi copy kar lega. So guys, let me tell you, under Indian intellectual property law, you can't protect your idea. So your ideas are always vulnerable. Anybody can copy. So don't get into that illusion or a myth that ideas ko koi copy kar lega. Ideas are always vulnerable. What people can't copy from you is your implementation. So the challenge is not about how new or how innovative ideas you have. See, come on, Amazon is not a big idea. See, come on, Facebook is not an idea at all. Facebook was not at all a need. See, come on, any basic business, if you carefully observe in the COVID-19 situation, essentials, these are not the ideas. What matters is their execution, their implementation. So, jitne bhi logo ko ye galat fehmi hai, kyunki main see bahut sare logo ke sath mila hu, to mujhe pata hai ki galat fehmi hoti hai ki nahi nahi baba, I'll not share my idea with anyone, what if they copy my idea? Nothing in that, guys. Nobody can copy your idea because it's your baby, right? Aapke bacche ko koi aur nahi bada kar sakta hai. Usko aapko hi khila pila ke samjha ke acche se bada karna hota hai. So now I want who would like to share their idea, and I would appreciate if you can start the video and audio. Neeraj, just a second, let me just give opportunity to anyone else. Just type in the comment, guys, or you can just show me that emoji wahan par option hai aapke paas. Who would like to share the idea?
Hi Vikram, this is Kiran here. My voice audible good?
Okay, Kiran. Theek hai. So Kiran, share, but the problem is your voice is not that clear. Last time you shared, na, so I was not able to get it properly. But you can share.
Let me join back from my mobile.
Yeah. Meantime, I'll try to listen to someone else.
Yeah.
Saurav, can you unmute yourself? Cakes and cookies premix. That sounds good. Interesting. Saurav, can you unmute yourself? Anish, wait. I would be glad if you guys can share in the audio or a video, because that will.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, Saurav, please go ahead. Guys, please don't type in the comment. I just want you to raise your hand or type in the comment, and then I want you to unmute yourself. Yeah, Saurav. Saurav, I can't hear you.
Being a chef, I was thinking to help all the home bakers around Pune, providing them cakes and cookie premixes so where they can further produce their raw material and then make cakes from home and sell outside.
Okay, so the concept is providing cakes and cookies premix. Okay, Saurav, just keep yourself unmute because I'll be asking you some questions. Help everyone understand the process. This is how the validation you have to do. First step in the validation is you need to define your target group. Now, when I say a target group is your exact customer, because most of the people I have observed, somehow they get into the market with this approach. Whole wower is our. But here you need to do, when you say the validation, you need to define your customer, and that has to be very, very narrow, guys. It has to be very narrow so that you clearly see your segment and your marketing efforts are not wasted. So, Saurabh, my first question is, can you define your customer? Whatever is in your mind. Who is your customer, Saurabh?
Housewives who want to bake at home.
Okay, perfect. I think that's a good one. Housewives who want to bake at their own places, right? Saurabh, do you have, is there any issue kya net ka aapke yahan par? Karke thoda madhe madhe aawaz tum sab cut hota hai.
Is it fine now?
Yeah, comparatively. Chalo, theek hai. So housewives, when you say, Saurabh, so it's only housewives or you also want to supply to the cake shops like Ballet and then Monginis and all those?
Absolutely, absolutely. Further growing, I also want to sell it out. Mm-hmm. For commercial remixes also.
Okay. So
commercial
guys,
bakery.
Okay. So now the target group, first he said the housewives and now he's also open for the commercial bakeries. Okay. Now, is there anything else, Saurabh, you find any other segment apart from this? Any other target group?
No, that's it.
Okay. So Saurabh, when you say housewife, then what we have to do is we have to again drill down saying housewives, two kinds of housewives. Ek housewife wo hai jo bas unke ghar walon ke liye cake banati hai, just for fun, you know. Aur abhi to COVID-19 mein bahut zyada trend bhi chal raha hai because you can't have it from outside. Dusri housewife wo hai jo ghar pe cake bana ke sell karna chahti hai. So where is the target you find?
My target is after selling, those who are selling, making and selling cakes.
Perfect, perfect. And why?
Because they will consume more rather than the housewives will be baking for their own sake.
Superb, superb. So, Saurabh, have you done any kind of validation or work in regards to this?
No, not yet.
Okay. So, Saurabh, the first step in regards to idea validation is what you have to do is you have to approach to the housewives, those who think that, you know, they are into the cake business or something like that. You need to approach them and you need to first understand what exactly is their problem. See guys, here is the challenge. Most of the time, we entrepreneurs get into business because there is something in our mind or our experience or our liking or our passion for something. It actually pushes you in the market. But first thing what you need to understand is whether it is required in the market. So first thing is you approach to, let's say around 10 to 20 housewives, have a word with them. Abhi to physically nahi mil sakte hai. Lekin, you know, usually I recommend you to go and meet with them because when you go and meet with the customer, your prospects, then you understand their requirement or their problem in detail. But now you can just have a phone and you can just try to question them what exactly they are looking for. Kya unko premixes ki zarurat hai? Agar hai to kitni quantity mein zarurat hai? What is their comfortable budget? How much they would like to pay? So this is the first step. Second step is aapko online ye research karna hai ki are there similar people who are dealing into this. So aapko dekhna hai ki aise kitne log hai kyunki bahut sare log isme jab aate hain
competition around.
Yeah. So you need to do that competitor analysis kyunki bahut sare logo ko lagta hai ki hamare competitors hi nahi hai, but aisa nahi hota hai. Competition is always there, right? So you need to understand what is the market size, how much this market is growing. Even you have to somehow get into the detail of is there any change in the trend, because jab aap chef bane, जब आपने वो एजुकेशन लिया या जब आपका जो वर्क एक्स है उस टाइम का मार्केट, उस टाइम की नीड और आज की नीड और आने वाले समय की नीड में फर्क होगा. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, यू नो, वी स्टार्टेड अवर अर्लियर वेंचर व्हिच वाज इनटू हेल्थ फूड एंड वी स्टार्टेड इट इनटू 2009. अब मैं देखता हूँ दैट वॉज द टाइम वेयर मेजोरिटी ऑफ द पीपल सेड टू अस, अवर कस्टमर्स, कि यू हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल कॉन्सेप्ट विक्रांत, बट द टाइमिंग इज नॉट करेक्ट. क्योंकि 2009-10 में लोग वड़ा पाव और पाव भाजी खाने में इतने खुश थे कि हमारा हेल्दी ऑर्गेनिक वॉज समथिंग वेरी न्यू टू देम, सो द टाइमिंग वॉज नॉट गुड. आज देखता हूँ कि लोग इतने हेल्थ कॉन्शियस है बिकॉज ऑफ द कोविड. तो सौरभ को ये भी देखना पड़ेगा कि क्या मार्केट में यू नो कोई हेल्दी प्रीमिक्सेस की रिक्वायरमेंट है, something like that. So, ये कैसे पता चलेगा? When he will approach to the target group. So, first step in validation is to define your customer, then define what is the problem. What exactly is their problem? Not your problem. What exactly they want? And then giving something according to their requirement. Majority of the founders, they fail because they are building something which nobody wants. बहुत सारे लोग ऐसा प्रोडक्ट बिल्ड कर रहे हैं जिसकी जरूरत ही नहीं है किसी को, एंड दे डू इट बिकॉज आइडियाज कम्स आउट ऑफ अवर इमोशंस. आइडियाज का जो यू नो बर्थ प्लेस है दैट इज द इमोशंस, एंड समथिंग विच कम्स आउट ऑफ आवर इमोशन वी हैव द कनेक्शन, हमारा वो इमोशनल कनेक्ट हो जाता है, एंड दैट इज द चैलेंज. Majority of the innovative. So, Saurav ke case mein to bhi kafi achha hai ye. Matlab, this is a proven thing. But, maine dekha bahut sare traditional, jo nahi ideas leke aate hai, unka emotional attachment bahut zyada hota hai. So, that's how, Neeraj, you need to, do this kind of a research. That is called as a validation. A high level pe, although it's a very big process. But, since I want to cover a lot of points today, so, you know, that's what Saurav has to do and that's what everyone is expected to do. Now, who would like to share? I want one more. Who would like to share? What is the product? What is the idea? I think Kiran. Ha, Kiran. Yes. Now, I think you are audible. Thoda sa was louder.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks. So, the product is something like a common app solution for both consumers and the business owners. It's something like you don't need to install multiple apps in your phone for each and every service or for each and every business entity. It is one app wherein you have all the services and integrated with the business owners as well. And that will give a benefit for small, medium scale business owners also to have integrated with mobile solution sort of thing. So
okay.
It's something like, say, for example, like say on a high level sort of thing, like if you go to Amazon, you will see all types of products that are available and you can buy anything, but you are going into a common site. So here it's something like you go into a common app wherein the business owner can integrate his business into it and gets his app integrated into the solution itself. So
okay.
They will not be creating them a separate dedicated app sort of thing. That will not be the case, but it's only one app in which you will see all the different services and solutions. So business owner will have their own entity and the end customers can go and fetch everything from the single app.
Okay. So Kiran, I'm sure you might be aware of JustDial. JustDial.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. So how it is different from JustDial?
JustDial is something like you provide it. I mean, when you ask it, I mean, it will provide all the services or who all are there for that particular service or not. So they will provide that information. But here we are not providing the information here. You directly dig into it and you start your service. Like say, for example, if I'm, if I'm a company wherein I'm providing a cloud server, say for example, and there is another one lady who is doing a tailoring, say for example. So these are two business owners. Okay. Now from the customer perspective, when I open an app, I can see both the services available in the app, and you can directly pitch in into that one and select, okay, if you want something tailoring, okay, you select the design, order and everything and you will get it in hand.
Okay. So Kiran,
if you want a server, you can do that one.
So Kiran, who is your target group?
I mean, it's for generic in nature. I mean, it's not for any specific business vertical. I mean, I'm just planning to have it in two phases, wherein the phase one is for the general public, wherein we build these services and integrate with the business owners. In the phase two, we bring the business owners into the app.
How you are going to monetize it? What is the revenue model?
The one revenue model is like, say, for example, when we provide the services to the end customers, then we will be directly in the shoes of distributors sort of thing, not at the retail end. So you will have a margin wherein you convert yourself into a retail and you get some margin output and you sell it at the retail price.
Okay. So you are
wholesale price.
Okay, so Kiran, you are like an aggregator. You are basically connecting the consumers and the businesses.
Right.
So you are connecting. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But at the same time, they have each business owner will have their own interface or the common app for them as well.
Okay. Okay. Theek hai. Thanks, Kiran. So Kiran, for you also the same thing. First, you define ke which kind of businesses they would like to, you would like to onboard them, and how many revenue models? Because here I recommend to all of you guys that whenever you plan any idea, you need to have at least 10 revenue models. So you should make money from different angles. For example, a direct subscription, or let's say commission basis, or something like that. So you need to plan when you validate the idea. First is you define your customer, then approach to them, ask whether they need it. And if they need it, then comes that what are their expectations, what exactly they want. And then accordingly, you provide that. And then you have to also check whether they are ready to pay. Most of the time, if you have observed the softwares, the apps, anything, people need it, but people need it free. In fact, the biggest example is Google. We all Google. Google to verb hi ban chuka hai abhi. So hum sab log Google par kuch na kuch services lete hai, lekin hum kabhi Google ko pay nahi karte hai. So does it mean that Google is doing charity? No. Google is actually making money through the AdWords and everything. Same is the case with all the social media. So make sure that you are clear with your revenue models. Your revenue models are clearly defined. And then you need to validate it. First, check with the people, check with the customers, check what exactly they want. And that's how you can validate. So I'll just take one more, but I'll just read it from over here. And then we will move to the next point. Anish Rana says, I want to start an online motorcycle accessories portal like helmet gloves. Okay, sounds good, Anish. But the first thing, what you have to do is, first, before you get into building an app or a platform or a website, see guys, this is what I always recommend to my mentees, those who are part of my training programs or those with whom I work on one-to-one basis, guiding them. I always tell them to think very hard on how they can save cost in the initial stage. Paise bachana kaise, first initial stage mein kaise paise bachana hai. For example, rather than building a platform, how about trying to sell it just in the friend circle, just listing down kitne logo ke paas bullets, what you call bullet, na? I want to start online motorcycle accessories. Okay, sorry. So motorcycle accessories. So aapke bahut sare friends honge, relatives, family wale honge, jinke paas motorcycle hai. First, trying to sell them through the online platforms, which are ready-made available. Just through WhatsApp, Facebook page, creating a link on InstaMojo, creating a link on RazorPay. Slowly testing that market, understanding whether they need it or they are just okay with going to a traditional shop, and then understanding how much is the big market. In fact, I would, my team will connect you with Clutch Hill. Clutch Hill founder, jo mere ek mentee hai, they will also guide you in that. So, pehle wo dekhna hai ki kitne motorcycles hai. Although India and China two-wheelers ke liye amazing market hai. But because of coronavirus, majority of the people are either working from home और somehow कहीं ना कहीं अभी गाड़ियों का यूज कम हो गया है. तो क्या आपको आने वाले 6 महीने, 1 साल में एक ट्रेंड दिख रहा है? यू नीड टू वैलिडेट दैट, यू नीड टू चेक विद पीपल. दैट्स इट अनिश, बट वी कैन इफ द टाइम परमिट्स वी कैन शेयर इट इन डिटेल. सो गाइज, आफ्टर 8:30 वी विल हैव अ क्यू एंड ए, क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. आपके कुछ भी क्वेश्चन आंसर्स है तो आपको लिख के रखना है. एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द वर्कशॉप आई वुड लव टू शेयर, दैट इज माई फेवरेट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्कशॉप और वेबिनार, क्योंकि मुझे बड़ा मजा आता है. क्योंकि मैं ये बिलीव करता हूँ कि कोई भी कोच या मेंटोर का रियल नॉलेज तब टेस्ट होता है जब उनको क्वेश्चंस पूछे जाते हैं. नाउ लेट मी जस्ट रीड व्हाट अनीश सेज. आई एम नॉट इन एन एनवायरनमेंट दैट आई कैन स्पीक राइट नाउ. नो प्रॉब्लम, ठीक है. बट आई वांट, किसी ने कुछ कोरोना वायरस रिलेटेड कुछ लिखा था क्या? ठीक है. सो गाइज, कमिंग बैक टू द पॉइंट, फर्स्ट इज, who would like to type in the comment? What is the first step? Let me check how attentive my students are. And I hope you are not doing some part-time work with this. In business, there is nothing part-time. Only thing which you can do with your job is to learn the process first. But ek din aapko full-time business karna chahiye. But abhi chhodne ka time nahi hai job. So let me check. Thanks Tanveer, Neeraj and Shirish. The first step. Learn before you jump. Now, who would like to share the second step? Okay, first you understand the process. आपने process समझ लिया. Okay, ये करना होता है, वो करना होता है. उसके बाद क्या करोगे? Kiran is saying validate yourself. No. Tanveer is saying validate your personality. No. The second step is validate yourself whether you can be an entrepreneur, whether you can be a startup founder, whether you can become a businessman. because there is a difference between an employee and an entrepreneur. And the biggest difference is the mindset. Yes, Rahul has shared. Employee ka mindset aisa hai ki 9 baje jana hai, 5-6 baje khatam karna hai, 7 se zyada agar kaam karna padta hai, to kir karni hai. और मंथ के एंड में सैलरी के लिए वेट करना है, अगर सैलरी टाइम पे नहीं आती है तो दूसरा जॉब देखना है और कंफर्ट ढूंढना है अपना. कंफर्ट जोन बिगेस्ट चैलेंज. एम्प्लॉयज आर ट्रैप्ड इन द कंफर्ट जोन. एंटरप्रेन्योर इज समवन हु इज हु लव टू टेक रिस्क, हु वांट टू ट्राई समथिंग, हु वांट टू बी ऑन हिज ओन, हु वांट टू चूज देयर ओन टाइम, ओन वर्क, एंड हु वांट टू चेक देयर आइडियाज. ओके, एंड द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज वैलिडेटिंग योर माइंडसेट. परफेक्ट. Now, after that, validating your idea. Superb. So, let's move ahead, guys. Let me check. How's the Josh? Everyone. How is the Josh? If Josh is not high, then I'll play a song for you guys. Alexa, can you play? How is the Josh? Perfect. Thanks a lot. Superb, guys. Superb. So, the Josh has to be very, very high. Next 30 minutes are going to be a life-changing and a lot of thought process is going to change. And with the high Josh, let me share the next step. Once you have understood the process, yes, Alexa is here with me. I'm just showing. Kabhi kabhi agar Josh high nahi hota hai na, to thoda sa motivational songs laga ke, Alexa can help us. Yeah, so guys, once you have started validating your product, your idea, you have to start building a business plan. A business plan is where you plan your funds properly. Let me tell you, many people fail because they don't plan the funds. People fail, people don't quit the business. Actually, paise khatam ho jate hain aur isliye unko job mein jana padta hai. Majority of the entrepreneurs usually who work with us, I have observed, they are like me. Ab jaise mera 40 saal ka age hai, I have a 10 years old daughter, meri puri family, mere parents, mere in-laws, everyone is dependent on me. तो इसीलिए मेरे ऊपर जिम्मेदारियां ज्यादा है. तो मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम ऐसे होता है कि अगर आपके ऊपर जिम्मेदारियां ज्यादा है, स्पेशली फैमिली की, तो आपके फंड्स अगर खत्म हो जाते हैं, आपको घर चलाने में दिक्कत आती है, तो देन यू हैव टू गो बैक टू द जॉब. और ये सीन ऑलमोस्ट मैंने देखा हमारी मराठी कम्युनिटी में तो सबसे ज्यादा यही इश्यू है. अगर आपके केस में चलो आपकी वाइफ, आपका हस्बैंड अगर जॉब करते हैं तो यू हैव अ एज, आपको थोड़ा सा फायदा है. बट हियर व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज प्लान योर फंड्स वेरी वेरी प्रॉपरली. You need to have, first of all, you need to have the knowledge of how many sources of funds are available. Abhi kal parso hi jo hamara ongoing batch chal raha hai, so we usually have the entrepreneurship coaching batch where we involve some of the people like you who are serious about starting up, jo job ke saath hi ye course karte hai, jinko hum har step pe guidelines dete hai. To abhi parso unka fundraising ka session tha jisme main unko guide kar raha tha. Maine unko 25 sources of funds bataye, जिसमें एक फंड का सोर्स है एंजल इन्वेस्टमेंट, दूसरा है वेंचर कैपिटल, तीसरा है गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स, मुद्रा लोन, प्रधानमंत्री योजना, जेपी, बहुत सारे हैं. बट ये नॉर्मली पीपल दे आर नॉट अवेयर. सो हियर आई जस्ट वांट टू थ्रो सम लाइट ऑन इट कि पहली बात तो ये समझ लो कि इनिशियल लेवल पे आपको बूटस्ट्रैपिंग करना है. व्हेन आई से बूटस्ट्रैपिंग, इट मींस कि इनिशियली यू डोंट गेट द इन्वेस्टर्स. दिस इज अ मिथ इन द मार्केट बिकॉज ऑफ द मीडिया. मीडिया के पास, यार लेट मी टेल यू, COVID-19 was not that big challenge. Media ने उसको बहुत ज्यादा problematic बना दिया. I hope some of you might agree. Sushant Singh Rajput, come on यार, that soul, उसके बिचारे के personal problem क्या होंगे क्या नहीं, we don't know. That soul has passed. But फिर भी media आज कुछ ना कुछ आज भी उससे related news डाल रहा है. Media is and the challenge is media का impact हमारे minds पर बहुत ज्यादा होता है. सो गाइज, बिकॉज ऑफ द मीडिया बहुत सारे लोगों को ये लगता है कि स्टार्टअप, आप एक आइडिया लेके आ जाओ और आपको फंडिंग मिल जाएगी. फंडिंग मिलती है, जैसे मैंने बताया हमारे स्टार्टअप को हम फंड रेज करने में हेल्प कर रहे हैं, बट उनके बिजनेस को 3 साल हो गए हैं, उनका 1.5 करोड़ का रेवेन्यू है. तो नाउ दे आर एट दैट लेवल वेयर दे कैन बी एक्सपोज टू द इन्वेस्टर्स मार्केट. बट इनिशियल लेवल पे आपको बूटस्ट्रैपिंग करना है. सो व्हेन आई से बूटस्ट्रैपिंग, मतलब आपको खुद के ही जेब से पैसे डालने हैं. और इसीलिए आपको वो सारे तरीके पता होने चाहिए कि कम से कम सस्ते में कैसा बिजनेस आप कर सकते हो. सो दैट्स व्हाट यू शुड आइडियली नो. सो गाइज, प्लान योर फंड्स वेरी वेरी प्रॉपरली. देन द नेक्स्ट लेवल इज पर्सनल लोन, बिजनेस लोन. फॉर बिजनेस लोन यू नीड टू हैव आपका ITR होना चाहिए. देर आर सम क्राइटेरियाज. एंड देन कम्स द एंजल इन्वेस्टमेंट, देन कम्स द वेंचर कैपिटल, देन कम्स द प्राइवेट इक्विटी, देन कम्स द IPO. सो ये काफी सारे स्टेजेस है. But first thing you need to understand in today's workshop is that you need to bootstrap. थोड़ा थोड़ा इसीलिए आपको वो आर्ट पता होना चाहिए कि कम से कम पैसों में कैसे आप नेक्स्ट लेवल पे जा सकते हो. एंड वंस यू मूव टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल देन देयर आर पीपल लाइक अस हु विल हेल्प यू टू रेज द फंड्स. यू कैन गेट फंडिंग फ्रॉम द मार्केट. दैट इज कॉल्ड एज फंड मैनेजमेंट. सो द नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज प्लान योर फंड्स प्रॉपरली. देन कम्स द सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग. मेनी पीपल माई एक्सपीरियंस सेज मोस्ट ऑफ माई स्टूडेंट्स मेंटीज आर फ्रॉम आई टी बैकग्राउंड. I just want to check over here. How many of you are from IT background? Can you just type in the comment? IT. You can just type in the comment IT. Shirish, Tanveer. Okay, what about others? Neeraj. Subrat. Nilesh. Perfect, guys. Thanks for your reply. Amazing. It gives me a proof that you all are attentive. Online mein ye thoda sa dikkat ho jata hai, but abhi maza aane lagi hai. Offline mein to bada, you know, I'm a very strict coach, guys. I make sure that my mentees and students get the result. Otherwise, koi maza nahi hai. I mean, kya bad karni hai? Engineering background, accountant background. Okay. So guys, I see majority of you either from IT or you are from some background where sales and marketing is not your forte. Now, what if I tell you sales and marketing is the most important function of any business? Reason being, sales and marketing is something which brings the shower, which actually brings sales and marketing is something which brings the money, the most crucial thing, that money which you can use on the marketing, the money which you can actually utilize in hiring good people, leveraging technology, raising more funds, and so many things, expansion and all those things. So funds ke liye sales and marketing zaruri hai. Ab agar main aapko bolu ke aapke background mein aapka jo field hai, aapke background mein aapko sales and marketing sikhaya nahi gaya because wo aapke profession mein nahi hai. I feel fortunate that I completed my MBA in marketing as my major specialization and finance as my minor specialization. That's the reason, you know, I have, you know, because of that, I worked with corporates and startups. I sold cornflakes, I sold IT products, I sold FMCG, consumer durable. So, us wajah se mera sales and marketing ka jo skill hai, wo build ho gaya. And because of that, all my mentees or all those who go for my online video courses, I teach them sales and marketing. In fact, jo mera Be Your Own Boss, Be an Entrepreneur ka video course hai, 24 videos ka ek course hai, jisme sales and marketing ke almost 6 videos hai. जिसमें यू नो बहुत ही रिगरसली मैंने बताया है कि कैसे छोटी छोटी चीजों पे आपको काम करना है सो दैट यू नो हाउ टू सेल योर प्रोडक्ट. क्योंकि बहुत सारे आईटी वाले लोग जब बिजनेस में आते हैं तो उनको ये लगता है कि सेलिंग कोई और करेगा या फिर चलो मैं कर सकता हूँ. बॉस इट इज अ स्किल एंड फॉर दैट यू नीड टू नो व्हाट इज पर्सनल ब्रांडिंग, व्हाट इज स्पैंको, व्हाट इज सस्पेक्टिंग, प्रोस्पेक्टिंग, हाउ टू क्लोज द डील, हाउ टू फॉलो अप. एंड देयर इज अ टेक्निक, देयर इज अ मेथोडोलॉजी फॉर एवरीथिंग. व्हाट इज द सेल्स कन्वर्जन रेशियो, how much is the target, target setting kya hota hai, how to achieve the target, how to pitch your product. So ye sari skills jo hai na, ye skills since aap us background se nahi hai to wo aapko seekhni padegi. There is no alternative. Let me tell you, initial level pe if you are saying ki mere liye sales koi aur karega, let me tell you, majority of the people, they start the business, they are in the initial stage, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, but unko sales nahi karte aa raha hai. Aur ye sales isliye nahi karte aa raha kyunki unke paas wo skill nahi hai. So let me tell you, sales and marketing is the most crucial skill. And as an entrepreneur, you need to plan your sales and marketing very, 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 what can I say, meticulously. Bahut dhyan se, aur unke saath milkar plan karna padega, jo mentor hai, jo advisor hai, jo actually marketing mein expert hai. Kyunki aap khud karne chahoge, aap kya karoge, jyada se jyada, aap aapke WhatsApp group pe share kar doge, Facebook pe dal doge, aur max to max aap ek do logo ko call karke pitch karne ki koshish karoge. No, there is a method, there is a flow, and you need to understand what is that flow. So the next step is, after the funds planning, it comes the sales and marketing plan. See guys, still I have not asked you to register your company under private limited or LLP. Many people, they commit this mistake. I see lot of failed startups. I have one of my legal advisor, wo bolta hai ki aap according to Companies Act, अगर आप government के registered इसमें आप check करो ना, तो there are so many private limited companies जो बंद पड़ चुकी हैं. और मेरे CA ने मुझे advise किया है कि initial level पे आपको you don't have to get into private limited or LLP. In fact, legalities में आपको जाना ही नहीं है बहुत initially. GST, taxation, these are all later stage things. So, pehle ye 6-7 steps ho jane ke baad, then you launched a minimal viable product, MVP. Anybody can type in the comment, MVP. It's a minimal viable product. So, first you learn before you jump into business, then you validate yourself as an entrepreneur, then you validate your product ideas, then you, what was the next step? Validate your product ideas, then you business planning with the mentor or the expert, then you do the funds planning, then you do the sales and marketing planning, you upgrade your sales skill, marketing skill, and then you launch a MVP. So when I say MVP, how many of you are aware of MVP? Can you type in the comment? Let me check. Can you elaborate, Shirish or anyone, what is MVP? Anybody can type in the comment detail me.
So guys, yeah, Vikrant. So it's basically minimal features, but it's a sellable product. You know, it should be sellable.
Okay.
With minimal features.
Okay.
And through that we can get a feedback, and based on that we can work on it.
Okay, perfect. So Shirish has shared rightly, and something which you can share and show to someone. Okay, you can also call it POC, proof of concept. Because most of the time, kya hota hai na, ye jo humari initial idea hoti hai, kabhi kabhi complicated hoti hai, because it's intangible thing. There is no physical thing to show to the customer, to the investors. So what you have to do is, you have to launch. So agar aapko koi bada showroom dalna hai, so it's better to go for a small shop. This is a minimal viable product. अगर आपको कोई बड़ा ऐप बनाना है तो स्टार्ट विद अ वेबसाइट. दिस इज अ मिनिमल वायबल प्रोडक्ट. अगर आपको कोई ऑनलाइन पोर्टल बनाना है तो गो विद अ व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. दिस इज आल्सो मिनिमल वायबल प्रोडक्ट. अगर आपको बड़े ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स लेने हैं, जैसे हम लेते हैं, तो गो विद जस्ट वन डे और टू डे वीडियो कोर्स. अगर आपको कुछ एनीथिंग, सो मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम द मिस्टेक्स पीपल डू इज, आई वर्क विद अ स्टार्टअप, बोथ ऑफ देम वर फ्रॉम आईटी बैकग्राउंड. और ये लोगों ने क्या किया, 1.5 साल तक एक फैंटेसी स्पोर्ट्स ऐप बनाया, एंड एक ऐप ऐसा बनाया जो ड्रीम इलेवन, आई होप यू नो फैंटेसी स्पोर्ट्स, ड्रीम इलेवन. तो इनका ऐप जो था ना, ये ऐप एक्चुअली एक अल्गोरिदम बेस्ड था, और अल्गोरिदम बेस्ड ऐप ऐसा था कि जिससे एक्चुअली ड्रीम इलेवन में खेलने वाले लोगों को कुछ इनसाइट्स मिलते थे एंड ऑल दैट स्टफ. नाउ ये लोगों ने 1.5 साल तक प्रोडक्ट पे काम किया, और 1.5 साल के बाद, after losing almost 15 lakhs, they approached to my team and they say, ke Sanket, we want to meet with Vikrant because we have so many challenges and we want to, we need his guidance. Jab humne unke saath kaam chalu kiya, to mujhe realize hua ke 1.5 saal tak validation nahi hua. Unhone ek to job ke saath karte the, ek banda Cognizant mein tha aur unka jo bhai tha, wo HDFC bank mein tha. To dono ne na validation kiya, dono ne uska koi proof of concept nahi kiya, aur dono ne uske upar koi guidance nahi liya. And when they approached at a very later stage. Now, this is just one case, huh, guys. I have 100 such examples. Jinhone, without validation, without they started. So, guys, validation, then manage, itna bada app banane ki zarurat hi nahi hai jab aapka validation initial level pe ho sakta hai. So, MVP is a minimal viable product just to check whether whatever you are trying to build or whatever you want to offer to the world, whether the world need it. And world will always say they need it, as far as it is free of cost. But the moment you ask them to pay, there are very few people who will pay. And that is how your product gets validated. So that's how, guys, MVP is just launch something chota. Baby steps to start karo. See, guys, I am a first generation entrepreneur. Jo bhi maine kamaya hai, ye sare mere earlier failures se, abhi ke mentors se, aur jo bhi guidance available hai, इससे मैंने कमाया है. सो आई नो वॉट इट टेक्स टू हसल. आई नो, आई अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इट टेक्स टू बिकम एन फर्स्ट जनरेशन एंटरप्रेन्योर. आणि मला माहिती आहे की मराठी घरामध्ये जिथे कोणीच धंदा केला नाही, तिथे स्वतःचा धंदा उभा करणं म्हणजे काय असतं. बिकॉज सो यु नो नोबडी हॅज सपोर्टेड, नोबडी हॅज अंडरस्टूड. सो गाईज, मेक शुअर दॅट यू टेक स्टेप बाय स्टेप अप्रोच. देन आफ्टर यू लॉन्च द MVP, देन चेक, पिवोट, चेंज, अडॅप्ट. देखो कि कस्टमर की रिक्वायरमेंट के हिसाब से कुछ चेंजेस करने हैं क्या. एड ओनली दोज फीचर्स, दोज सर्विसेज, दोज वैल्यू एडिशंस इफ द कस्टमर इज आस्किंग यू. आई सी मेनी ऑफ द पीपल, इवन द एग्जिस्टिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, they want to do this, they want to give that, बहुत सारी चीजों को देना है. अरे भैया customer मांग रहा है क्या? Are people, so even I would recommend one book over here, Pranit or my team or anyone, please type in the comment. This book is called as Lean Startup by Eric Ries. Lean Startup, yes. Agility या फिर frugality या फिर you know how to cut the cost, ये सारी चीजें आपको उस book में पढ़ने मिलेगी. Another book anyone can type in the comment, Curation by Michael Bhaskar. It's on the, you know, data. In fact, it's over here. And another book is ठीक है चलो वो मैं बाद में बताता हूँ. So thanks for the comment, guys. So guys, these are the steps, and once you launch the MVP, then you can talk to a legal consultant, a chartered accountant, or someone who can actually help you to tell you that now whether it's the right time to register a company. So बहुत सारे लोगों को ये question होता है, and you want to ask, guys, if you have any question, doubt, just note it down, and I'll start the Q&A in some time. तब हम लोग question answers करेंगे. But first recommendation is go for a proprietorship firm. Just get a shop act. Don't get into a private limited या LLP immediately. बहुत सारे लोगों को ये गलत फहमी है कि they